Are you tired of trying to level your 3D printer bed? Frustrated with guessing the correct resistance between nozzle and paper? FS Touch bed leveling tool is just what you need. It has a force sensor which changes its resistance according to the force applied on it. When placed between nozzle and bed, it can quantitatively measure the force exerted by the nozzle on it, which will help you to achieve quick and accurate bed leveling in no time. Let's build one. First, we have to make the PCB. I used a CNC router to make mine, but you can order it from any PCB fabrication service. Now that the PCB is ready, it's time to gather all the parts and solder the components to it. We also need a small adapter PCB for the force sensor. Attach the finished PCB to Arduino, and the electronics part is done. Of course, we will be making a 3D printed enclosure to house our device. And our FS Touch is ready. To use it, we will first have to auto home the 3D printer and move it in X and Y so it is over the bed leveling screw. Your printer may have a menu option that brings the nozzle over the screw automatically. Now insert the force sensor between the nozzle and bed. You might have to slightly push down on the bed to create a gap between the two so the sensor can slide in. Since this knob is already leveled, this will be our reference for others. Press and hold the button for 2 seconds to start a countdown. Release the button to allow the forces to reach equilibrium. Once the counter reaches 0, the reference force value is saved. The LED should now be spinning erratically. Bring the nozzle over the next leveling screw and insert FS Touch. Rotate the leveling knob in the direction the LED is spinning to match the reference leveling saved earlier. You have to look at the spot when the LED changes direction repeatedly on its own. What happens if we keep rotating the knob? The LED will spin in the opposite direction. Further away we are from the reference, faster the LED spins. Let's re-level the knob back to reference. Time for a test run. We'll print a simple cylinder. As you can see, we have a uniformly laid down first layer, which shows that the bed is perfectly leveled. Check out the link to the instructable in the description for detailed steps and source code to make your own. Thanks for watching.